warfare, then you should consider women actually more inside the fighting code than health code.